flag state that ratifies IMO conventions, amendments, codes or recommendations, signs the instrument and implements them on the ships flying its flag. Flag states can authorize recognized organizations on its behalf to conduct inspections and surveys on ships. When the ships arrive at foreign ports, verification of implementation of IMO conventions can be carried out by the port state controller.